Hello everybody, today I'm coming with a very short class, but from my point of view, one of the most important in the whole process of microsoldering. We'll learn how to prepare the surface to solder an SMD component. First, we apply flux, then we have to mix the old solder lead with the new one. It is preferable to use solder lead of low temperature, 138 Celsius degrees, and in this way we lower the temperature of the solder iron. It's time to go with the tip of the solder over the pads and in this way mix the two solder leads. We can work with a temperature from 300 to 350 Celsius degrees, depending on the soldering iron. In time, the old solder leads lose its properties, so for that it's better to mix it with the new one. And in this way, we'll have a successful cleaning performed at a lower temperature. Let's not forget about our friend, the flux, which has a very important role in this whole process. We use a desoldering mesh to remove the solder lead surplus. An important advice is not to press with the tip of the soldering iron, just gently roll it over the pads, because in this way we will not break any pad. On the description of this video, I leave you the link with the tools and the soldering supplies that we use. We should always accommodate the motherboard. Find the best position to be able to touch all the parts that we need to work with. If you think you don't have much space, then you should use a desoldering mesh of a smaller size. We use a piece of cotton and contact cleaner. When the cotton gets dirty, we change it for a new one. Let's go cleaning until all the impurities are removed. A right repair begins with a good cleaning. When we are talking about microsoldering, this is a very important step. Any piece of dirt on the motherboard can cause a short circuit. For this reason, working with a clean motherboard is a key point of the microsoldering. With the help of the microscope, we observe our work done. We can see the clean pad and the prepared motherboard for microsoldering. So guys, this was today's video. As always, thank you very much for watching, and if you have any question, don't forget to leave your comment below. All the best!